So many insects finish their development in the water as aquatic larvae, and then the adults would fly out. And we'll show you how they do it later. Just like, I want to get closer. So I have a macro lens on my phone. You can get closer and view the damselfly nicely. So the head is up on top with two short antennae and large eyes so they can see their prey. And then in the back, you could see these tails. I think this one has only two. They should have three tails. Sometimes they have none. These are the gills. That's how they breathe oxygen from the water. And that's why we can use these creatures to learn about the quality of the water here. Because if the water is not good, if there's not enough oxygen in for them, they won't be here. We usually don't see damselflies and dragonflies. They're closely related to those guys as well. So we usually don't see them when we look at the creek, Chaotic Creek or Guadalupe or other creeks closer to downtown San Jose, where the water is not as clean as they are here. So we won't see these guys. But here the water is pretty good.